device assembly and setup. Remove battery. With the device face down, use the notch on the top right corner to lift the back plate up and off the device. To remove the battery, gently lift from the notch at the top of the battery. Remove or insert SIM. The device comes pre-installed with a Nano SIM card. When a SIM is not installed in the device, a notification will be displayed on the device screen. With the back plate and battery removed, slide Nano SIM card into the SIM slot with the gold contacts facing down and the notch to the top left. Insert battery. To insert the battery, line up the gold contacts on the bottom right of the battery and gently slide down until the battery is in place. Reattach the back plate by pressing it into place. Set up device. Press and hold the power lock button to turn the device on. Select Let's Go. Follow the prompts to customize Wi-Fi and admin settings. When finished, select Go to My Dashboard.